Stop Black Tusk from obtaining the data they're after from the vault. From what we can tell, Black Tusk changed the vault security codes, so you'll need to recover them in order to get in. Ranking Black Tusk team members should have access to the vault.
Signature detected.
That's what you need. Grab that key card.
Data vault access codes secured.
Head down and get into that vault. Wonder what that unlocks. Keep an eye out. Get in there and stop Black Tusk.
Troops in contact. Over.
Authentication successful. access granted. Data stream detected.
They're already downloading the data. They'll wipe it if they grab it first. See if you can find a way to interrupt the Black Tusk download. They must be accessing one of the systems directly.
Black Tusk download halted. Download initiated.
Gotcha! Let's see how they like this!
Moving on to target!
Charge exposed. Agent incapacitated.
Now finish securing the building. Isaac can't transfer the data. Might be interference from the structure. Make your way back topside.
An agent needs assistance.
Still can't get a clean signal. Something's throwing up interference.
Looks like Black Tusk might have set up some kind of jamming device on the catwalk.
System disrupted. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. Device deactivated. Data transfer stream opened. Handshake authenticated. Transfer initiated. Complete. Serious trauma detected. Agent out of action. Agent killed. 50% complete.
Black Tusk, we could call today a win.
Searching the area.
through the data to figure out what Black Tusk was after. But the important thing is that we got it and they didn't. Well done.